Her name is Aung San Suu Kyi. She was born 64 years ago, on June the 19th, 1945. Her father, Aung San, steered Burma to independence.
He was assassinated. She was 2 years old.
Her name is Aung San Suu Kyi. In 1988, an uprising began to light the fires of democracy across Burma.
She did not stand by and watch. She engaged. And like many others, she spoke out for freedom. Her name is Aung San Suu Kyi.
When the people spoke, the army tried to silence them. They imprisoned the protesters and killed them in their thousands.
The people of Burma endured brutality, yet they stood firm.
Her name is Aung San Suu Kyi. In 1989, she was arrested and detained.
In 1990, the people of Burma won the right to hold elections.
Her party won a landslide, 82% of the seats in parliament.
The regime responded swiftly. They ignored the law and the wishes of the people.
And they continued to silence her.
Her name is Aung San Suu Kyi. Since 1989, she has spent more than 14 years in detention. Her husband died away from her. She could not be by his side, and he was not permitted a visa to be by hers.
She is parted from her sons. Her supporters are beaten to death.
Her phone lines have been cut.
Her post is intercepted.
She has committed no crime. Her name is Aung San Suu Kyi.
She has been awarded the Nobel Peace Prize, the Sakharov Prize from the European Parliament, and the Jawaharlal Nehru Peace Prize from the Indian government.
But neither she nor her people can share in the greatest of gifts: freedom, democracy,
human rights.
Her name is Aung San Suu Kyi. Her people are the people of Burma. She must speak through others to have a voice. May she use yours. Her name is Aung San Suu Kyi.